It's a crime that police are calling just plain disrespectful. 9 bronze markers that were laid here at this Newport Cemetery to memorialize veterans, all stolen. Police say some of them dated back to World War I. They did arrest 2 people. They say they were dropping off these markers, all broken up, trying to get some cash at a recycling center. But they were arrested, and now they face felony charges as well as a lengthy stay in prison. We'll have more on this story on WMUR tonight.